today is a huge day. I am like so excited. I'm surprised I slept that well. But later today, of course, we're going to the Arsenal-Porto game. This is my first ever like big soccer game. I've been an Arsenal fan since like I was seven or eight. But I've never made it out to England, never been to an Arsenal game. So I'm super excited, I'm stoked. And it's a huge game. It's a must-win game, otherwise we're out of the Champions League. This is about to be really cool. But until then, I've got to knock out some class stuff. Apparently I have like a little speech to give in class about something, so I'm a little nervous because I don't understand art that much. Immediately after that, I'm probably just gonna come here, hang out for a little bit, and then get over to the stadium pretty early so I can enjoy the atmosphere and really check it out, take it in. So I'm super excited, but unfortunately I gotta go do some boring stuff, so I'll talk with you guys probably after class.
That might be one of the most boring days of my life. There was a guest speaker and she just yapped about who knows what the entire time. But I am making my way back in this awful English weather. And then I'm gonna eat a sandwich and then head over to the Emirates. So moods are higher now that I'm out and I get to go. So I'm gonna go ahead and hustle home and get some food in me before I have hopefully what's gonna be a pretty great night.
To get rid of some of my jitters, I'm heading to the gym. Weather is still awful. I really hope it gets nicer before. Gonna get my mom a little FaceTime. Hopefully she answers, but ready to get this pumping and then hopefully go watch Arsenal kick some ass.
Nobody pray for me. It been a day for me. Yeah. Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances. Finessing on them with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this. Parmesan where my accountant lives. In fact, I'm down in this. You say with my boo babe tastes like Kool-Aid for the analyst. Girl, I can buy your Westie world with my base stuff. I know that it's good. Won't you sit it on my taste buds? I get way too petty. Won't you let me?
All right, it is officially time. I am making my way to the Emirates. I am stoked. All right, I have made it to the stadium. This is so cool. I haven't stopped smiling since I've seen it. So I'm lost for words. I have no idea what to say, but here we go. I actually haven't stopped smiling since being here. This is so cool. I'm in the Emirates. All right, so an hour before kickoff, this is what it looks like.
Let's go! 14th guys and Pens. If this Porto guy misses, Arsenal is through to the next round.
Day to be an Arsenal fan. What a day to have my first game at the Emirates, my first Arsenal game ever. We end up winning in penalties. You couldn't have written it. It was so fun. But I gotta figure out how to get home. But I will chat with you guys in a little bit. I am so excited right now. Okay, I gotta go.